Working on the weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up.
Hey family, so this is what you missed on the last video. I ate me some bread and some hummus, child, and then I laid down. All right, y'all, so we done came down here in the office. We done got quite a bit done. We have been doing Black Friday stuff for the boutique. Hey, y'all. So today is Thanksgiving, so happy Thanksgiving to all of you.
This is all about here. It's Father God, you don't take you, my God. It's coming back one time more. This is family to my way, Father.
Okay. What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for life. I'm thankful for living. I'm thankful for family. And I'm thankful for friends.
Period. All right.
We have eaten, and today is my birthday.
Put that away.
You gonna put that right in front of the game.
Now that you're all cut up, let's move on to the next video. Good morning, y'all, and welcome back to another video by me, your favorite cousin, Tisa's here. So, we are in the dollar store, Dollar General, before I go to work, because I just need to grab, like, toothpaste and stuff like that for the house before I go. Toothpaste, tissue, that type of stuff. Before I go to work. And it's crazy because their shelves are done for. No tissue. I thought it was tissue. Those are paper towels. So they have plenty of tissue, but they did not have a lot of paper towels. I'll take that. I'll definitely take that. All right, y'all. So before we get to work, we had to stop at the gas station and fuel up because your girl was, it was low. Like, my light was about to come on. I don't even think I was going to make it back home without my light coming on. So get some gas, then we gotta go bring the stuff that I just bought from the store back to the house. Then we're going to work.
And every man wants a woman who ain't good just to land on her back. And all the time I love, so this is what I tell him to kick off your shoes.
That's how Candy was singing at that awards, whatever award show that was. We candy them. That's how she was singing. I don't care what none of y'all say.
And every man wants a woman who ain't good for just laying on her back.
I can't sing. I know I can't sing. Candy can't sing that song either. But hear me out. So I think that Funny Marco should interview Keke Palmer. I think that one right there is going to be a good one. Just my opinion, just my thought. And Funny, who do y'all think Funny Marco should interview next? Okay, y'all, so I'm driving, right? Y'all see this charger right here in front of me? This charger is not trying to play with the police. Like, when I say he is not trying to play with the police, he is not under no circumstances trying to play with the police. He waited for the longest to even get in front of this police, y'all. And the only reason we this close to being in front of the police because we started getting backed up. So he really didn't have no choice, but it's the funniest shit in the world to me. I'm like, y'all either was smoking in the car. I'm like, either y'all been smoking in the car or somebody on probation. Like, I don't know. Y'all got something going on. Something going on. Because me, if like, I'm good, there ain't nothing illegal going on in my car based on the state of Georgia. You know what I'm saying? Like, insurance good, everything good, license good, all of that. I be next to the police, like, I came so far from the bottom, couldn't even see the top. Like, that's how I be next to the police. Like, no cares in the world. Like, I ain't staying going past you. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't going to be no speed demon. You know what I'm saying? But if I know you don't have no reason to stop me, like, I'm going to still go my little 5 over the speed limit. Like, woo-doo-woo-doo-woo. But I'm going to keep it cute. But I'm thinking. You know what I'm saying? See, now they finna piss me off because you scared to drive because the police back there. This is an 18-wheeler, and then that's a truck with a truck on the back. And I need to get all the way the fuck open. Because my SC is about to come over. And I ain't trying to do no dumb ass shit. Go! So, it's 8:04. I need to be done eating by 18. I mean, 1:10. Because if I'm done eating at 1:10, then that gives me 20 minutes to get ready for it. And although I can do it in 15, I don't want to have to rush like that. I would prefer to do it. Good morning, you guys. So it is like 6:30 on a Saturday morning. And I just woke up about 30 minutes ago. I want to say the clock said like 5:50 when I woke up, and I laid there for a little bit. And I just like checked. I checked Color Me Cute for Black Friday sales. I checked, of course, like YouTube comments and Instagram and all of that. And I got up. I was like, let me just get up, brush my teeth, go downstairs in my office. So here we are. So here we are downstairs enjoying a little praise and worship session. And while I'm enjoying praise and worship, I'm about to clean up because I got papers and stuff all over the place. Like the girls' packets and Christmas lists and my agendas and all of that stuff. So really, I kind of want to get ahead of the week because the girls go back to school on Monday. Today is Saturday. So I need to print out some more agendas, and I need to print out their packets and their chore chart. And I got some stuff I need to do for Color Me Cute. That's the stuff I need to get done first. Color Me Cute stuff done first, because I've been doing sales from Thanksgiving all the way up until Cyber Monday. I'm gonna be doing sales, so I'm constantly changing my banner, my prices, things like that. Scheduling content to shoot out for the day, whatever today's sale is, and all of those type of things. So I really have a busy morning. That's another reason why I got up so early. I was very intentional. That's the name of the song, that song too. I'm Intentional by Travis Green. I was very intentional with my time. And y'all, I'm getting excited about the first of the month because it's time to fill my whiteboards up. I'm not going to just let my whiteboards sit there looking like that no more. We're filling those up. But yeah, I just wanted to come on here and say good morning to you guys. And yeah, so I'll check back in with y'all a little later. But right now, we need to focus. Oh, that glare gonna get on my line. Hey y'all, so I just left work. Now I'm about to grab me something to eat while I wait on my baby daddy. He got the girls or whatever. So while I wait on him, I'm stopping at Taco Bell. I slick wanted some KFC, but I gotta meet him at Golden Corral, and Taco Bell is the next door to Golden Corral. And I ordered the wrong kind of taco because I ordered a Nacho Bell Grande, but I don't like hard shell tacos. But I didn't tell her to make my shell a soft shell taco. And I knew my food was gonna be ready. And I don't have my charger, which means I can't charge my phone. I left my charger in my office. That was stupid. By the time I realized that, I was already leaving out of the neighborhood. And one thing about me, I do not like to turn around. I don't like to turn around. Turning around makes me mad. The drink. You okay? But yeah, turning around makes me mad. So I don't like to turn around. Cause I be feeling like it be messing up my time, cause y'all know I'm always on the schedule. So if I gotta turn around, now that could. Thank you. You as well. That means that I don't even know what the fuck. Let's just call that what it is. I swear a bit dude and now so wrong, but I got it. Made it right. I gotta conserve my battery because I'm like at 20.
Good morning, y'all. Y'all probably hear this heater next to me coming downstairs in the basement. And I, Kobe, you better not be drinking that water. You over there drinking that water. No, move. You over there drinking that water. That's why you sick. Stop drinking that water. What I was about to say. Yeah. I'm downstairs in my office or whatever. I really should have been down here like 2 hours ago, but it's all good. He just this boy here, boy. Leave stuff alone. Kobe, stop. Stop. Man, you was pushing. Look, now. Now, you're doing too much. Don't try to creep in now. You're doing too much. I'm trying to talk. I'm trying to talk. See, I'm trying to talk. What I was about to say. Yeah, I'm in the office preparing to do some stuff for the website. Shout out to everybody that has been ordering. Like, y'all got Black Friday. The Black Friday week going crazy. Today is Sunday, so it is Super Savings Sunday. Okay, move, Papa, because I can't even talk. Move. Back up. No. I don't give a fuck. No is what I said. Don't be like that. You finna get put out. But yeah, so it's Super Savings Sunday, which means that everything on the website is 40% off. So I gotta change all of the banners and everything to represent what is going on today. Y'all have been going crazy. Like, y'all really have been going crazy. My goal this year was to double my orders from last year, and I need 2 more orders in order to double my sales from last year, and I'll be happy. But although I think I need 2 more orders to reach my goal of doubling my orders from last year, I think that overall I made more money already now than I did last time or whatever. So I'm 2 orders away from hitting my goal, but I made more money this year, I think, than I did last year. I have to go back and look at the numbers, but I'm almost positive that I beat it. But yeah, so right now we're just doing a little praise and worship. Last night, y'all, I came home and took a shower and, like, laid in the bed and watched MasterChef. Not MasterChef, but the one when he be going into their restaurants and helping them with their restaurants. Me and D been watching that a lot lately. That one, between that and MasterChef or whatever. But I'm going to finish up my praise and worship, finish doing what I got to do, and I'll talk to y'all in a little bit.
All right, y'all. So I am currently in Family Dollar, and I am looking for a vase. That's what we're on a hunt for. I need a cute little vase. I don't know if Family Dollar is going to have it, but I need a vase because Dee bought me some flowers. They're so cute, and I don't have a vase for them. So Family Dollar ain't got no vase. Why wouldn't it? Family Dollar got vases. So I'm tripping. Family Dollar ain't never had no vases. That's what y'all telling me. So I couldn't find a vase at all in the last store we just went in. So now we at the grocery store getting what we need.
I need some granola because I'm getting some oatmeal. Never heard of this brand before, but this French almond.
I don't know. But I think you can't go wrong with that French vanilla though. All right, y'all. So I'm in Burlington's real quick because I'm still looking for the vase. See, but the only thing is, I told myself I was not spending over like $5 for a vase because I had already decided in my head I was going to. That's so cute. But yeah, I had decided already that I wasn't gonna spend like over $5 for a vase because I was gonna go to like the thrift store to get it. So, but now I got Naya in the car with me and she was like, just go see what you see in there. I'm like, okay. But I'm not paying overpriced for a vase because I know for a fact that I can go and get a vase from a thrift store. A nice one. So okay, see, there we get somewhere. $9.99. It's not bad. I like it. And this is a cute vase. I think it's kind of worn me over. Here's a blue one. I know D would like blue, but I'm so tired of blue. Another gold one. And it don't have no price on it. Damn. So we might just go with this one. It goes with the holiday decor in the house, which is
traditional Christmas colors. I don't think that he would like something like this. I think this gives too girly. They done marked this joint down twice. I think we just gonna spend our little $10.99 and get up out of here. But oh, it's something I did want to show y'all. Let me tell y'all. Then walked in here and walked into all these reindeer. Y'all know I said I was looking for me some reindeer. And I found me some reindeer in Burlington. They're actually so cute. But now I gotta figure out where I'm gonna put them. So I need to go home, see like where they would fit and where they would go, and then come back and get them. Cause they got a lot. So I'm not worried about them like running out of them or nothing like that. All right, let's get this vase and let's get out of here and go make our bouquet arrangement. Okay, so y'all seen the vase. This is the one I got. Like I said, it goes with the decor that I have going for Christmas, like the gold shimmery type of vibes. Huh?
You want gold for Christmas.
Yeah, but we've already started with gold.
We need some jelly. A go because I was too tired because of everybody is annoying.
And these are the flowers. It's so pretty. Flowers. This the jug, y'all. I had the flowers in because it went up. If you pull something out of the ground and it needs to be in the dirt to live. Oh, I almost don't even need to. I'm so glad I didn't prune these because I was about to get the cutting and they don't need them. But they do need to be like mixed around. Yes. So fit the vase. You like the vase?
No.
Why?
It's gold.
But it's not ugly. It is not.
You gonna ask me and then yell at me.
They didn't have a clear vase.
Where did you go?
I was at Burlington's. So y'all seen Babe did not like my vase, which I knew he was gonna have a problem with it. I told y'all because he do not like gold. He feel like gold gives very much so old vibes. So he does not like gold. He doesn't like gold hardware or any of that. But I saw him, boo, what think about it? It'd be in my office because my office colors are going to be black, white, and gold. Or pink, black, and gold or something like that. So, no, I was talking to them about the vase and the color of my office. But we're finna get ready to do Naya's hair. She's never watched Malibu's Most Wanted, so we're going to watch that because it is funny as hell. Ooh, you think you need to go and blow dry it out some?
I already did, like, a lot. It took me like a whole hour.
So are you gonna go do it or no? You just want me to start braiding it?
Why can't you do it?
Cause do I? That's not the first of all, that's not the blow dryer I like to use. I am so tired, y'all. It took me how many hours? I started doing night hair at 1 o'clock. It's 5:07. It took me 4 hours to do her hair. Done. Do you hear me? I decided to just go ahead and I'm hungry as fuck. But I didn't want to fix nothing. This is my little plate from Thanksgiving. And somebody ate my macaroni and cheese off my plate. I don't know who it is. Which one of these people around here? Probably Debo. But just throwing some on my stomach. I know I'm probably not going to eat all of this, but I just need to put some on my stomach because all I ate was a small bowl of cereal this morning. Oh, whatever. I don't have any more energy left right now. So. Wait, Thanksgiving was Wednesday. It's Sunday. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Yeah, so at this point, whatever I ate, I'm gonna get it. The refrigerator already been cleaned out, but my plate is the big old turkey bone. Y'all have been going crazy with these Black Friday sales. I love that so much. This is so good. And I know I'm hungry because I don't eat no dressing without no cranberry sauce or no giblet gravy. And this ain't got no giblet gravy or no cranberry sauce on it. This green is so good. Sean said he did some chitlins. I should have went over there and got me some chitlins. Well, his mama did some chitlins, not him. I don't know if he know how to clean them. He might, yeah. I don't know.
Let's go.